This is Norma Davey with your Mobile Minute. Do you have a Facebook business page? Are you posting stories? Let me show you a quick tip. Go into your Facebook business page, click the story option, go ahead and choose from your gallery or take a photo. This happens to be something that I could either use for a post or a story. You can move it around, you can resize it. You can also go up and add stickers. You can move them around to where you want them. Once you get your stickers how you want them, go ahead and click share. You can now choose whether or not you want it to go on your Facebook business page or your Instagram. Or you can have them go for both. You can also publish now or schedule for later. Go ahead and click share. So by sharing images to your stories, it allows you to gain more awareness, more engagement, and get you closer to your audience. If you found this tip helpful, be sure and give it a thumbs up. Thank you for watching Your Mobile Minute.